Alabama's idea of a wonderful world? Thank you.